smoking doesn't just give people lung cancer. It increases the risk of cancer of the mouth, cancer of the larynx, cancer of the esophagus, cancer of the kidney, cancer of the pancreas, and cancer of the bladder. Not to mention coronary heart disease, a cerebrovascular disease, atherosclerotic peripheral vascular disease, and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. No wonder it's a dying habit.
If you want to stop smoking for yourself and your family, you can call the Quitline now.